we have two numbers, 0.75 and 0.93. We wish to find two rationals and two irrational between these two numbers. Now, children, we have a very limited scope here. 0.75 and 0.93. 0.75 and 0.93. I would ask you to be on the safer side. What is there between 7 and 9? Which digit comes?
8.
So you be on the and choose your 0.8. Then write any number that begins with 0.8. Getting my point? So can you tell me any two numbers, rational numbers, let us say 0.82 we can write. Anyone more?
0.84.
0.84. Okay. 0.85. If I write 0.91, will it be fine?
Yes, ma'am.
It has to be smaller than 0.93. But if I write 0.94, will it be fine?
No, ma'am.
So I can take 0.91, 92, anything. As discussed, the number should not be in decimal. So what it should be?
92 upon 100.
Very good. Now let us see irrationals. Now to be on the safer side, let us again stick to irrationals as 0.8. Begin with 0.8. We may write 0.87.
8.
You may write any more with 8. Let me know. Now you tell.
8, 6, 8, 5, 8, 5, 8, 5.
We can write numbers of this form also. This also ensures that there is no repetition going on.
Yes, ma'am. 5.
Anything. The purpose is to show that there is no repetition going on. Clear? Are you please clear? Let us take one more. Now let us take one more. 2/5. And let's say 1/2. Children, when you find number in the P by Q form, my advice to you would be, first you change the numbers in decimal form. Please tell me what is 2/5 equal to. If you divide 2/5, this is equal to what decimal?
0.4.
Yes. I hope you know how to divide that.
2.4.
And half is what?
0.5.
So now we have to find numbers between 0.4 and 0.5.
Five.
Are you with me?
Yes, ma'am.
So let us write rationals. Can you tell me rational numbers between 0.4 and 0.5, children?
0.44.
Very good. So what does it equal become?
44 upon 100.
Very good. If anyone is having any sort of doubt, please ask me. Irrationals, tell me. We have limited scope, 0.4 and 0.5. There is a limited scope. So it should begin with 0.4 only, bachcha.
0.41, 0.44, 0.44, 0.41.
Is it sufficient? Is it correct?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
What should be done?
Dash.
Yes, that is most important. Because without dashes, we can always put it in the form of P by Q. Then you can write here 4, 9, 4, 999, and so on.
Dash.
Are you please clear, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. You just have to keep in mind, if the number is in decimal, fine enough. If the number is in P by Q form, find its equivalent decimal part and then write the numbers accordingly. Okay? Yes, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Joy, please stop.